The first pair of Kasho I had was a green, and they were just amazing. I just loved them.
I still use them regularly now, and that's nearly 20 years. Got a nice long blade, very, very versatile scissors. I use these for everything, really. So if I'm away on shoots or session stuff, things like that, rather than taking all of my kit, I'll take a few pairs of scissors, but always take my greens because they can work in every area that I need them to.